Children, how are you all? I hope you all are very fine. Okay, today I am going to give fair notes from fifth bit. Children, take out the fair notes and write from fifth bit. Write the predecessor. Write the predecessor of each of the following numbers. Before numbers. Predecessor means before numbers. First one. Two hundred. Okay, first. What is the predecessor of 53? What is the predecessor of 53? Before number. What is the before number of the 53? 52. Write down 0. What is the predecessor of 200? 199. 199 is predecessor of 200. Next, what is the predecessor number of 5468? 5467. Next number, 5640. What is the before number of 5640? 5639. 40 before number 39. After completing the bit, draw the line. Next, sixth bit. Write the successor of each of the following. Each of the following numbers. Succeeded. What is the meaning of succeed there? After numbers. Write the successor of each of the following numbers. Okay, write the successor. What is the successor? After number. Okay. What is the successor of 49? 50. 50. After 49 is 50. After 900, 901. Next, 5555. What is the successor of 5555? 5556. Next, 4299. What is the successor of 4299? After 299, 7. Numerous. In short form. What is the short form of 700 + 20 + 8? The short form is 728. 728. Second. 9000 + 300 + 30 + 4. 900 + 300 + 34. 9000 + 300 + 34. 9334. Write in short form. 9334. See children here, 5000 + 9. Again here, 5000 + 9. What is the short form of 5000 plus 9? Three children here. 5000. Okay, thousands are there here. But here, 100 sign tens. 100 sign tens not there here. See here. Okay, 100 sign tens I did not given here. So, we can write 5009. 5009 is short form of 5000 plus 9. 5009. 5000. 100 place and 10 place here not there. So, we will write in 100 place and 10 place zeros. And 1 place is 9. 5009. 5009 is short form of 5000 plus 9. Write clearly, children. Fourth one. 6780. What is the short form of 6000 plus 700 plus 80? 6780. Okay, here ones not there. Here ones place not there. So we have to write in ones place 0. Okay, in ones place we can write 0. 6000. In thousands place 6. Here thousands given now. So this number is 4 digit number. 6700. Next place is 700. 780. 6700. 80. Okay. After completion, we draw the lines in the right neatly. Okay, line to line, give space and give space between us two number, two words. Give space. We have two words and two lines also. Line to line. From line to line, you have and write neatly. Write clearly. Don't write mistakes. Next will be 8th bit. Writing expanded form. Writing expanded form. First one. Nine thousand seven hundred and one. What is the expanded form of 9701? Yes, 9000 plus 700 plus 1. Why? Because here yes, in tens place 0 is there. Okay, you don't mention tens. 9000 plus 700 plus 1. Okay, here in tens place 0 is there. We don't mention tens. We can write 9000 plus 700 plus 1. Straight up. I hope you all are completed first bit. Yes? This fifth bit is analyzing. Okay. Next, in the eighth bit, Here, 8 bit. I started here, 8 bit. 8 bit first one is completed. Now, second one. 8 bit second one. 4082. 4082. What is the expanded form of 4082? 4000. Next, in hundreds place, 0 is there. So, you don't mention hundreds. Next, we go to tens. Tens place. In tens, how many tens are there? 8. In tens plus 8 is there. So, 8 tens plus 18. 18 plus 2. Okay, 4000 plus 18 plus 2. 4000 plus 18 plus 2. This is expanded form of 4082. Third one. Six thousand nine. Okay, here hundreds place sign, tens place you are not given. In this hundreds place sign, tens place zeros are there. So you no need to mention hundred sign tens. You can write expanded form of 6009. 6000 plus 9. 3497. Okay. Once tens, hundreds, thousands. In 3497, in thousands place, which number is there? 3 is there. How many thousands? 3000. Next, next, in hundreds place, 4 is there. Okay. So, we can write 400s. 400 plus 90. 90 plus 7. 3000 plus 400 plus 90 plus 7 is expanded form of 3497. Okay, children, listen and write, children. Write neatly. Write clearly. After completion of the bit, you have to draw the line and use scales here. Without scale, you don't draw the lines. Next bit, ninth bit. Write the place values of underline digit in the number. Underline digit in the number. Underline digit of the number. Did you complete, children? Sixth bit. I hope you completed sixth bit and there is engine. Ninth bit. Write the place values on the underline digit of the number. 590. Okay, 590. Your underline number is 9. Okay, your underline number is 9. What is the place value of 9? Okay, first, what is the place of 9? In which place is there 9? 1's, 10's. Okay, in 10's place is there. So, 9 is in 10's place. So, 9 place value is 9 tens. 9 tens are 90. 9 tens are 90. So, right? 90 is place value. Here I am underlining 7. Underline number is 7. What is the place value of 7? What is the place value of 7? One, ten, hundred, thousands. The number 7 is thousands place is there. Okay? 7 is thousands place is there. So 7 place value. 7 thousands. 7,000 is place value of 7. 7,000. 7,000 said. Here, underline number is 0. Okay? Underline number is 0. 0 place value is 0 in which place is there also? Whatever may be, in which place is there also? 0 place value is always 0. Okay, 0 place value is always 0. Okay, 0 is in 10th place, but 0 place value is 0. Next number is 6536. 6536. In this number, underline number is 6. Okay, underline number is 6. 6 place value. First 6 place. The 6 place is? 6 is in which place is there? 6 is in 1's place is there. Okay, 6 is in 1's place. So 6 place value is? 6 1's 6. 6 place value is 6. Okay. Do you understand, children? And something. Right answer. Next, remaining bits I will send pick. Okay, I will send pick in groups. Third class group, you complete children. Those who are completed, famous, those members send to me. Okay, children. Thank you, children.